Commenting, there must be punished for what they do.
We have the same experience. It's all over you.
Yes.
Somebody is controlling it.
And that's why I think we need to unite. We need to unite because we are weak against them because they are united. Our enemy is united. They are united by the money. The Soros money, the European money, the Brussels money, the Qatar organization, the Saudi Arabia organization money. Because we catched how they get the money. There is we investigated all this man that is in, because when they come in the border, they go to Sofia, right in Sofia by tractor. And they when they go in Sofia, they go in the city center, and there is a man called Mishu Dara. This is his nickname, Dara, Mishu. He's Arab, and he has Western Union and change there. And this man, his wife and his son is handing money to the migrants there. And this money are coming from Qatar and Saudi Arabia. And then this money are coming through his Western Union. And we all show that to the government, to the authorities. We showed on the media, and nothing happened. Nothing. No one arrested this man. No one even checked if the information system in the Western Union, if this money are coming from Qatar and this. Actually, I was...
The reason is that some of people from the ministry also hope that they can get some money. It's always the same.
Actually, the same state is making the traffic. Not some criminal traffic, like because they used to say that some criminal, some mafia is making the traffic, but it's not. The government is making the traffic. The prime minister of Bulgaria is called Valery Simeon. He's elected, his party is called United Patriots. He's elected with the patriot vote of the Bulgarians. And his main coordinator of the party was catched in cars of National Security Agency on the highway with 10 migrants this summer. And it's craziness, what patriot, they're fake. Because in Bulgaria, there is no one is so brave to say that I want migrants, because everyone will fuck him.
We always have liars in politics. Yeah. It's their profession to lie.
Yes. Yeah, they are corrupted, much corrupted, and the traffic is making by them, the same state. They use the instruments of the state, they use the ministers, they use the police, they use the National Security Agency. We catch them also before 2 years, the boss of the border police in Bulgaria, the ex-boss, because after we catch them, he was fired. And now it's also in police, but it's not director of the border police, in the higher level of the police also. It's, I think, in the fire state, the fire brigade, against the fire, he's the director. And this man, because there is public, the real refugees that they have already asked me, there are buses of a company that will transport them to the refugee camps. For example, for the refugees that are have a gas.
You know a number of refugees who stay in the country. Are they all transit or
everything is transit? No one wants them. No, they don't want in Bulgaria because actually they are not. Before we started our activities, everything, they were gathered in the city center of Sofia. They made problems
to the women, the women didn't.
The same as here. But after we started our activities, we made citizen patrols, we make big demonstrations. After this big demonstration, the ex-government fell. And now after this government fell, it was elected the same government. It's craziness, because they fake. They are falsificating the elections.
So I understand your activities do not really protect your country. because it's all transit, you protect us.
Yeah, of course,
yeah.
Of course, we want, we are together, because I think this is a wave that maybe will hit the strongest part, but you know that the big wave is going back, and after that will be also reflect on, it will reflect on us also. But I think that Europe must be united by the patriots, because I think it's the future of Europe.
We fully agree with you, so that's the reason we said together.
Yes.
Hopefully we get some nice ideas.
Yes, yes, exactly. I think we must coordinate our actions and be stronger. And I think we must be one for everyone, everyone for one. Why? Because I think we have the spirit, because they are united by the money, they are united by the authorities, the power, but they are not, they have not our spirit.
You wrote to me that you just made a kind of agreement with the Swedish
people.
Can you tell us a bit about it?
Yes, this is Katerina Janovic. She's,
yeah.
She's, I will, just a second, I will show you. Even we made a common chat, it's called Free Europe.
Okay.
Just a second, I will show you her profile and everything about her. You can check about her. She is maybe one of the little people in Sweden that are fighting with this situation.
By the way, what about an interruption? Let us interview and then we continue.
Okay,
yeah.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Let me show you just Katerina to see who she is. Check in, I think in Twitter she's more stronger.
Oh, yeah.
She's stronger in Twitter also.
Mm-hmm. What is she doing?
She's a writer, actually.
Mm-hmm.
But she's making, she's showing on public all the crimes of the migrants. In she's also showing the things that media is are hidden. You know, Sweden is maybe much of the people are brainwashed there, because
yes.
I see in Germany many people fighting with this, because
mm-hmm.
we have big power that we're fighting against, and maybe it's very hard to fight, but we'll continue the fight. But in Sweden many people are just brainwashed.
She's Swedish?
She's Czech, but Czech, she's born in Czech, but when she was in fight.
Alles nur einzufangen, dass sie so diese kriminellen Fälle aufzeigt, oder?
Ja, offensichtlich, ja. Und in Tschech, heute?
In 5 years she went in Sweden, at the Parag some
spring. 5 years ago?
No, 5 years, when she was 5 years old, with the Prag spring. You know the Prague Spring.
Yeah, yeah.
Then she,
yes.
Her family left Czech Republic,
yes.
And she's all the time in Sweden.
68 or 67?
Yes.
68.
Yes, she was. She's very. She's four years. Very little when
mm-hmm.
she was. And they are okay. They want to unite with us because they feel weak and they are under attack there. They are actually under big attack because the government now want to sell her her home, her apartment, because they found some taxes before 10 years that she didn't pay. It's crazy because this is because of her activity. You can see she's very famous and all her post has big reach and she enjoys good popularity in Sweden because maybe she's the one and her group, because she's not alone. She has a Serbian girl also that is working with her, and she's also the Serbian girl is born in Sweden, but her father and mother were Serbian. And they want to unite and to be stronger, because they, you know, that in Sweden in August there will be elections now. And there is a wall that they made now in Sweden, and I will send you in, because she sent it for some hours in English, that there is a wall in Sweden that no one is allowed to make articles except the licensed journalists. So the licensed journalists, you know who they are. They are paid by Soros all the time. And so it's no freedom of the speech. No freedom of the speech. It's tyranny. It's proving of tyranny. And my main idea is to coordinate everything. Because I will give you one example. In Czech Republic there was a big demo, maybe 10,000 people in Prague. And this demo they made, Soros organization organized Germans from Antifa to go and to anti-demonstrate in Prague. But if we do in one day, in one time, in Germany, Czech, Poland, exactly all of the countries, the demo, they cannot take the Germans to Czech, because they will need the Germans for Germany and the Czech for the Czech. And we separate them. Yes, we separate them. Their power will separate it, and will be weak.
On last Monday we had two demonstrations. One was at Friedrichstraße and the other was ours. Two small demonstrations at different places. It's just the same idea.
Yes, exactly. It's good to separate their power, because they have the money, they can they can pay for buses, they can pay for fake demonstrators, because I think that most of the demonstrators are fake. Maybe they are paid, because I don't think they are so stupid, so many people to go and to protest against their women, because actually their protests are Antifa and the other Soros organization, they are protesting against their women and against their children. It's craziness, because it must be fairness.
The basic of that what they are doing is they hate themselves.
Yes.
And because they hate themselves, they hate their own people and their country. That is their problem.
Yes.
Well, that is the answer for their behavior.
Yes, yes, I think so. I think so, because they are propagating that to feel the Germans to feel German is bad thing. It's craziness. It's in Bulgaria. It's not such thing. If someone touch our history, our heroes or anything, everyone goes, and no one is such brainwash to protect.
Yeah, we still have very intensive propaganda. Then no German forget that something happens in the 30s and the early 40s. You know, every day in the evening, they remind us that Adolf Hitler was a very bad guy.
Night by night.
And so, yeah.
But actually, yes, Hitler was a bad guy. You cannot say he's good. But he's so bad because he was the war. Because the winners are writing the history. Of course, because the Americans are they better when they put the nuclear bombs under the civilians of Nagasaki and Hiroshima? How many people they killed?
If you really want to be informed about the crimes during the Second World War, you find that on every side there were a lot of crimes.
Yes, I think so. Of course, this is a crime. This is a war. All of them were making crime. The rapes of the Russians here. It was not this crime. Of course, it was as bad as the Turkish Armenian genocide. They don't. See, no one speaking about this. How many people they killed there? Yes. It's craziness, because the Armenian population is gone away. It's some big areas, big regions were populated with Armenians. No one is. They killed them all. But Erdogan is their friend, and they don't speak about him. Putin is the worst, because he's on the opposite side. But actually, if you go in Russia, the Russians like and love Putin. So it is all propaganda. I don't think any democracy is in Europe. it's craziness, it's no democracy here. It's tyranny, it's like the communism, it's total regime.
If I would be a Russian citizen, of course I would elect Putin.
Yes, they are.
Because the people remember how the situation of Russia in the 90s.
Yes.
And now it's much, much better.
Much, much, yes. They are, now they have money. They're coming in Bulgaria, they're buying houses, buying whole complexes and resorts. And before 10 years, when Putin was not here, they didn't have any money even to come. So I think we must, I think the main problem in Western Europe is that the people don't have the view on the streets. They just, they work too much. They go very tired at home, open the TV and listening what the TV is saying, but the TV is like, you know the TV. The TV was hiding 7 days the 1,000 rapes on the square of Cologne. It's crazy, isn't it?
The German pubs are always met people who are not far away from the sociological point of view. But they are not actually. They don't come to the street.
Yes,
because
definitely.
They know that it's not comfortable and they possibly somebody would call him Nazi and they don't like to.
Yes, 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 yes. But we have to make an anti-propaganda of them.
Right.
So our anti-propaganda is our, the main weapon of us is the truth. Because the truth is enough to, because we, our strength is the truth. Their strength is the lie. But they have the money, they have the media, and they are spreading the lies all around. And we become weakened because when we say the truth, they say, oh, he's angry. Bullshit, he's racist, he's lazy, but I think they have thought about this before the migrant war, because the people that organized the migrant war, they have their protection if someone stands against them, and they know before that to call everyone racist, Nazi, etc.
Yeah.
They're calling the gang rape women Nazi, because that she said who raped her. It's crazy. When they raped the women in Cologne, they charged the women that they have been with skirts. We are not so stupid. It's 0 degrees. First of January, it's night. How many degrees in Celsius they have to be in skirts? It's fucking why. They know they were not doing anything bad, but the migrants organized them to rape them. And the police was standing and watching. I don't understand that. It's craziness. Because they see what they happen in front of them. They have guns, they must shoot. Because the big crime is a heavy crime to rape. And to what they did in Cologne. And they don't use anything. Because they are the authority. Who will respect them in case they don't do nothing when they see the crime in front? And how can we stop the migrants making gang rapes if we give them probation? They are freed after that. And they are not also deported. A lot of criminal migrants that make gang rapes, etc., they are not deported. They are still here and they will rape another woman. It's craziness. We are afraid to leave our women to go out. Why do we work for this country? Why do we pay so much taxes? The people that are up, they are paid by us. We pay for them. They must work for us because our grandfathers died for this country. Our grandfathers have worked for this country. Not these people that are coming now. They work for them and then make genocide against us. It's actually reverse discrimination. They make discrimination against us, the local people that have worked for this and they have paying their salaries, that everything is made by us. So I think I have, when I finish here, I start to cry
again.
Yes, again.
I tried to understand, but I didn't really understand. So what was the result from this? So maybe
yes, they are involved with us. They want to unite with us. So my idea is from all of the organizations to make a common middle organization.
You think about a kind of roof organization?
Yes.
All the groups.
Yes.
Yeah.
This organization will gather all of the leaders of the organization. This will be a democratic organization. Will not, no, be, no one will be on over anyone. This organization, I think we are all real organization because I checked all the organizations that I'm making meeting with them, and I know that all of the organizations are real patriots and they are under attack because I.
Yeah. I repeat my proposal for Monday. I think it would be a good idea to start with the cycle.
Yes, yes, yes,
that
yes.
Would be where we can keep in contact with the.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Introduce each other and.
Yes.
Then if we have that kind of first. Organization is too much for that, but network. If we have that kind of network, we can easily
yes,
arrange
exactly.
Participation at the meeting.
Yes,
if,
yes.
If we know we can meet in park, for example, if there is a event.
Yes, yes, exactly. What this is the main idea to coordinate all the actions of our organization, so we'll be stronger because you know. Sticks one by one, you break them, but you catch all the sticks. You cannot break them. Because I think we will win at the end because they are gathered by the money, but the money is not big power. The spirit is the biggest power. Because we have the spirit, actually, we will win at the end. But I think we must do it faster because if we let them do what they want much time more. It will be craziness.
I belong to those pessimists who are afraid that there would be a civil war before we win.
Yes.
Maybe. Hopefully, I'm wrong, but right.
I think that's why I think that is. Mm. It's about time to go to start our common actions and to fight together, to hold our hands together, and they cannot break us this way, because. We all of the organization that are with us are proven. I will give you demonstration videos of them. I will give you the history of every organization, so you can check all the organizations that are inside. They are all real and they are all under attack by their fake governments. Because I recognize the real people and the real organization with that they are under attack because they attack everyone that is fighting against them, our enemy. I mean, they are. I've been arrested many times in Bulgaria, but I'm still fighting. The Yekaterina was they want to sell her apartment now. This man from Czech Republic, Irka Chernohorsky, many times was arrested, and he's also enemy number one, like me and like you and all in each country. So this is proof. This is the evidence and the proof that we're real. Because they're fighting with the real people, they don't fight with the fake people that they can corrupt. And that's why I think we must make a strong together
core. You have to have a strong core.
Core.
As in starker
core, yes. Core, strong core, yes. And to fight together, because if they attack you, your organization here in Germany, all of the organization everywhere. All will be fighting to each other, next to each other, and everyone will be behind the back of each. And if they attack you in Germany, we will show this in each country, and we will show the real and this way and all the ways we can protect you. Because if they cut the sticks one by one, they will finish the fight and they will win. Because that's why we must be together. And when they start to break one stick, all of the sticks to fight against this and to show the information. Our also I think about something like media to make, not maybe because we don't have the resources to make ether or satellite TV, but internet TV we can do it. And all of your articles will be translated into Czech, into Bulgarian, into Swedish, and will be shown in Sweden and every country. So we will make anti-propaganda. We will show the truth in everywhere, because when you do something, you show it, and after, when you show the truth, many media starting fighting against USA. Why? They are racist, they are Nazi, don't believe them. But if we show the truth in all the countries, they will be hard to beat the truth, because many people will receive the truth, and the people are not so stupid. The people have their mind, and I think they will understand the truth, because we are real people, and I think also many people are supporting you in Germany, but they are afraid. They are afraid to go out and say it, to show themselves that I think so, like them, because they will be attacked, and they think that no one will protect them after that, because they have big strength against everyone. And if we are stronger, if we make something common, and the people know that someone will protect them after they show themselves to think the truth and the right things, they will show themselves and they will go out, and because they know they will be protected after that, because you know that everyone is afraid. For in Bulgaria it's not so, but because 99% of the people are thinking like I do and like you do, because we don't believe, we don't work too much in Bulgaria. It's, the people are poor, they don't believe in media, they don't believe in government, they have a view on the streets. They have view what is happening around. The people in Western Europe working too much and think what is around is on the TV. And the TV, they Soros is has all the TVs. If the TV and the media are not his property, they have taken billions of credits from his banks, and they are actually doing what he wants. This. And that's why we need to make a media, something like this. All of your articles and all your what happens in Germany, you show, you send to this group, and will be translated in all the languages, just like we will do. What is happening on the border, I will send you in this group, you translate in German, Czech, Polish,
okay.
Slovakian, yeah. And Swedish, mm-hmm. And it will be spread all around. And this way we can, because you know the revolution is started in the mind of the people. If we don't have the revolution in the mind of the people, we cannot make a revolution, a real revolution.
We have some very active blogs in German already. I'm pretty sure if you could deliver articles about what is happening on your border, or what you did there at the border, I'm pretty sure that the PIP, for example, would very much welcome the publisher.
Yes, yes, also yours. And not only in Bulgaria, it must be spread in all the countries that we have organization there. For in Czech, in all, it's because Europe is under attack.
Yes. Now it's a good idea to see what is going on in the neighbor countries.
Aha, yes, yes, of course, and I have also many sites, and I have my pages for thousands of people, and I have also 3 accounts with 5,000 friends, and at least one of the account I have 10,000 followers, the others by 2,000 or 3,000 followers, and we have the possibility to show to many people the truth.
May I ask something? Because the sausages are slowly get cool. Do we
Senf und Ketchup wäre bestimmt willkommen.
Das ist hier.
What do you think about Pegida? Pegida. Maybe they changed too much from...
You want to talk about Mr. Bachmann or about Pegida?
All the Pegida.
It's a very, very important movement anyway.
Yes,
you,
I think so.
We started Pegida Berlin.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but we don't collaborate with Dresden.
Yes.
Because don't know. I don't really know why. But we drove 3 years ago. We started these demonstration activities here in Berlin. But that means we are on the street since much more than 10 years. Yeah, but we started demonstrations for the. First, we started in the anti-Islam activities,
yeah.
And that was around 10 years ago. Since so we can say we do demonstrations about all these wrong developments about since 10 years.
Yes, yes. So you have the experience for a long time, and you are on this chaos for a long time, and we will be keeping this.
I must admit, it's worse than I have expected.
Yeah.
I didn't expect that.
What happened?
That Chancellor Merkel would open the borders. I didn't expect that.
Mm-hmm.
Not at that amount, at that large numbers. We didn't expect that. We thought we had already a problem with all these immigrants in our country, but now the number slowly is going to be doubled.
Yes, it's crazy. For the last 3 years, it's Europe is not the Europe what was before.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's not commonplace.
Of course, people slowly realize that it's always that it also harms their lives. A lot of people thought there, for example, in Germany, just a percentage of people is living in the towns, in big towns. And the people which aren't living in the town, they thought it's not their business.
But now
we have the immigrant situation in every small town, in every small village of Germany. So people realize that it is their business.
Yes, yes, of course. And many people are supporting us. I think many people are supporting us. They are afraid because they will attack everyone that is supporting us. One by one, they will break the steel, and they think to win this way. Because if we are separated, they will kill us, everyone. No kill, but they will finish with our, or at least will minimize it. And
yeah.
Minimizing is, if we don't have an effect, I think when I work, when I do something, I want the effect of that. I suffered much because of the chaos. I was 4 months in the home arrest because of the migrants that we catch at the border. I'm innocent now because of
4 months home arrest.
4 months are home arrest. This summer they make something like a theater because I make a big protest against the gypsies in Bulgaria. Because there was a case that a group of gypsies that were spreading the radical Islam, so-called how was the name? Nurji. This is a secta of the Islam. This is a radical secta. These gypsies are making this secta in Asimovgrad, and they forbid it. Some children from the sport club of Grebane, sailing.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and I organized a protest that gathered about 15,000 people from all the country. All the people from all the around the country came in Asenovgran, and we made 15,000 people protest demonstration. And in this demonstration, one of the journalists of the National TV, Soros TV, BTV is, Murdoch TV,
mm-hmm.
they are Soros TV,
mm-hmm.
he hit me and broke my phone. This phone is broken.
Yes.
I was making a live video,
yeah.
And he hit me, and he broke my phone also. And after that, all the televisions cut the video, and I was arrested that I hit him. I didn't hit him, because when he hit me, I in his face, and all the TVs cut this, and they make me a postanovka,
theater.
They make a theater, and they said that I hit him, but I didn't hit him, and they put me in the arrest. They think that I will get afraid, I will be scared of that, what they do. But one journalist in Bulgaria showed the video, and everyone in Bulgaria saw that they make me a theater because I'm fighting against them. And everyone saw that I was hit by the journalist, and they canceled the case. But I was 2 months in the arrest. So I think they are thinking about the next step to stop me. And maybe they will try to do something else. But I don't care about this. People, I'm enemy number one of the media in Bulgaria, because media everywhere is source, you know. No, it doesn't care if it is, it doesn't matter if it is in Bulgaria, in Germany. All of the media are source, or have taken millions.
The source is not alone.
Yes, so we
so
use it.
Just one of these people. Yeah.
Yes, I just say this with a common name.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. Let's see to continue.
Sie aufpassen. Wir machen gleich weiter. Ne? Aber
yeah, Bulgarians, but they live in Berlin from 20 years and he's born.
Okay. Two sausages back. I eat that. No. From the sausages.
Yes. Yanisars are the Turk. The Turks, because we were fighting.
I remember that I know the name, and
they take children from the Bulgarians.
I know.
And they make an army.
I know.
And after that, these Bulgarians killed the Bulgarians, and that's why we call the traitors Janissars, because they are our poor, but they fight against them.
Of course, we should remember that your country has a lot of bad experience with Muslims.
Yes. And that's why no one believes in such fucking propaganda that they are refugees, that they are escaping from war. Mm-hmm. They get, oh my god. Mm-hmm. They're coming only men. If you are a refugee, you will not leave your women and children under war, in the war, and come again, come here alone.
I always like to say, if a lot of young foreign men cross our country.
Thank you.
Across our country, how you call it? Usually you call it girl. Yeah.
Yes, yes.
And that is the right expression for that.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Okay. I would Skype to find you, because you said about Skype.
I answered already today.
You
contact me.
Ah, you like.
And there you see my account.
Ah, yes, because it was Mini Carol with your name. And I just sent him once and I get the right man.
Yeah, unfortunately, Schmidt is like Meyer or Müller in Germany.
Yes.
There are thousands of people at the same
Yes,
name.
Many people with the same, and I didn't know how I get the right man.
Mm-hmm.
Because I found just one and I wrote it.
But now you've got my answer.
Yes. Okay, so I know we all will be the Skype, and we'll be in contact. I will make a common common chat, common Skype. So everyone will be speaking in at this situation. I was thinking about to make a meeting with all of the organizations, because now we have negotiations. Now you will see what we are doing, how we start and everything. And when we prove each other, prove ourselves to each other, I think maybe after 1 month or something, to make a common meeting of all the organizations in Prague. Maybe Prague is the best place because it's in the middle.
Yeah.
And it's also safe.
Yeah,
because the government is not...
It's a good idea. Yeah.
Yes. And to make a common meeting there, and then everyone to know each other, to speak to each other, to feel each other.
Mm-hmm.
Because, you know, in Skype and Facebook and everything, everyone's writing, but you cannot feel the man. That's against you. When you speak to the man, when I'm here, I feel you, and I feel you're real. And I know your history. I know that you are real patriots. But now when I'm here, I feel you, and I know that that you're real patriots. And that's it's good to feel each other and to know that we are fighting to not to be behind tolls, because you know that everything if they are behind tolls, it's not good. It's with me, it everything must be on the table. And when I go now to Prague, I will say the organization, because Julian, you know Julian from Prague?
I heard the name, but I don't know.
Julian Ivanov. Okay. I will write you. What is in TV?
I don't know.
He made the connection with Mario before I came.
Before
I came in the demonstration. He's fighting many years already. Mm-hmm. He's a Bulgarian living in Czech Republic. He's my partner in my organization.
Mario wasn't happy that he couldn't meet us today. It was just too
Yes, no problem.
Sure.
Yes, we will speak about everything, and this is the beginning. It's we're just starting, and we'll you know, we put on the table all what we need and our ideas. So, because if you have ideas, everyone must say all his ideas and to decide the right thing. Because you know, one brain is less than 3 brains or 5 brains and 10 brains. Because the more brains have more ideas, and because you.
You do the right thing already, because if we want to do this kind of activities from our relatively poor position, we must use the media.
Yes, of course, I think so. Yes, I think so. Mm-hmm. Media is very important, because I think the main enemy of us is the media. The media is even worse enemy than the government. Because government is pressed sometimes from the media. If they don't want to do something good, the media are fighting against him.
Yeah, but I tried to say we must try to use the technique, internet.
Yes.
Yeah.
Facebook, I think Facebook is a very good thing to spread
still,
the information.
It's still allowed, maybe not.
It
will change very soon, but we can still use it.
Yes, exactly. I last year, 2016, I have 7 blocks in Facebook, not to be able to answer messages, not to be able to post, not to like I cannot. 7 times by 30 days. So I have 7 months blocked from my Facebook account. And they are racing me every day between 10 and 20 followers. I see that every day they erase my followers, but despite that, they go up. Despite they erase every time, because if I 2 days or 3 days I don't post anything, the followers go down with 10 to 20 followers a day. If I post something good, I have 100 followers in 1 day, more. And they are erasing the followers, they getting more. Because the people are seeing that I cannot be stopped, I cannot be controlled by the, I cannot be corrupted, I cannot be treated, because they try to treat me, they try to pay to stop, they try to put me in the arrest, to scare me, they try to fuck my business, but despite all, I'm still fighting with them, because they're traitors. Because we do it because of our children and our women. Because how can we leave them alone and to watch why how they rape them? It's craziness.
Yeah, we don't have to wait until the situation becomes worse. It will become worse anyway.
Yes. But I think if we start our activities and we are active and so we go on our way and we are together, strong together, I think we can stop that. and I think we can win, and I think we can beat them because they are fucking traitors, and the people know that. Many people are supporting us, but they are afraid. They are afraid because we are brave. You are brave. I am brave, but the people are not brave. They think that they say that they are right, but they are making suicide. They say I'm not going to suicide like them, but they like us.
In Germany, we have a specific situation that everybody in the political position, let us call it,
yes, political correctness. Political correctness.
I try to say something else. That everybody who is active on the more on the right side is always afraid that somebody could be more right than himself. That means if somebody belongs to AfD, for example, a new party,
yes.
Especially these people, everybody
is afraid to be linked with very right.
Everybody is concerned that he could be linked with NPD, National Party of Germany, mm-hmm. because that, as a matter of fact, really has disadvantages in profession and even in the personal
life.
In personal life, yeah. Yes. Because if people know that somebody is in contact with the nationalists, a lot of people stop their friendship to them.
Yes, that's what the Swedish people said. They said, if you say the truth in Sweden, you're losing your job and your friends.
And your friends. That's
and your family.
We had the situation with Pegida.
That's why we must be very careful with such people. Not to allow any elements to show us in a bad way. Because we here are not racist, we here are not Nazi, we are protecting our women and our children.
Yeah, but that is exactly the problem. That everybody is concerned that the one who is meeting, who joins him at the demonstration is possibly somebody who could be called a Nazi. Yeah. Everybody is concerned about that, so everybody is very careful.
Yes.
With contacts. We spoke about the problem we have with Pegida Dresden, because after 6 months, when we started 3 years ago with Pegida demonstrations, after 6 months there were a couple of people from the NPD, from the Nationalistic Party, and we said, well, we are open demonstration, why should we send them away? When they
the media will use this against you.
When they had their banner, I don't know the name for that. Mm-hmm. And they have a demonstration. With NPD on it. We didn't allow that. We say no, people, that we are not a party movement here. Please put it away. Mm-hmm. But they allowed them to join us.
Yes.
And we even allowed them. We still have. Demonstrations where we open our microphone for the participants. If any participants wants to use the microphone, we allow it, although we are carefully watching what he's doing. Yeah? And one of these private people who used our microphone was the head of NPD Berlin.
Yes.
Yes. Mr. Schmidt.
Sebastian Schmidt.
Yeah, Schmidt. And
yes,
so
I understand.
And we
well.
I think Bachmann in Dresden heard that and said, no, that is a no go. To talk with NPD is a no go.
Yeah.
And we have another experience. We know that it can't be right to distance. What is the English word?
To
keep distance to every patriot because he probably. A little bit more right than I am.
Yes, I understand.
You know what I mean.
Yes.
And the keeping of distance in the little parts, and we have many parts of distance to every right people and all the rights, and one is keeping a little distance to him, a dream.
So you don't hear, there is no
good. There's, we are not a crowd, we are, every is isolated from the other.
That is
and
the
isolation is a great power to destroy the crowd.
That is the reason, perfectly what you said, that is the reason that we decided and say, well, we are not a party, we are a demonstration, and if there are people who do things which are not forbidden,
yes,
they are not forbidden, yeah?
Yes.
So why should we send them away?
Of course.
As long as people stay within our law.
Yes, yes.
That is still our rule. We say everything is allowed,
like to
everything is allowed
which
is not forbidden. Yeah.
Yes, I understand. You mean that there is a distance between the people because of this fact that everybody is afraid to be not to be more right than he is.
We are distanced to people who started to do things which are not allowed.
Yes.
So if we hate propaganda, propaganda and all these things, we don't want to have these people with us. But all the others who have different opinions, but still behave in the legal frame.
Yeah.
Why should
legal
we?
Frame.
Why
yes,
should
yes,
we send
we're gathering
them away?
All the people that are not saying "I love Hitler" and "I'm racist." We of course we gather everyone that is in our cause and is fighting, but we don't. We must not allow to give weapons against us because such people that speak about Hitler is good or something like this. This will be used by the media to show us in a bad way, and the people start to stop following us. And this is a bad thing.
Especially in Germany, we know if these people are acting like that, they are usually paid from the government.
Yes, provocators.
To destroy
provocators.
Our movement. Yeah.
Yes, they are provocators. And this is our organization, that's what I mean. In the MINA organization, we have strong control. Strong control. So. We will not allow such people to make us good in a good way, because I think they are also, how you said, they are paid by the government and they are used, because you have, for example, you have 100 to 10,000 people on the street, you have three such people that are provocators and saying Hitler or fucks with and the media will show only them and will not show us because this is not in their interest. And this way, if the people watch this on TV, they will say, they're not our men. No.
And today is well known, yes, and it is, it's really true that a large percentage of all higher ranked people from the nationalistic party NPD worked for the government.
Yes,
today
yes, corrupted,
is,
yes.
Well
what I said to you before, the man, the vice prime minister elected in his party United Patriots, elected with the patriot vote of the Bulgarians, his main coordinator catch with migrants in the highway with the National Security Agency cars. It's fake. Many fake people. And paid for to be something. That's why in our organization there you can check all the people that are out there. No fake people. Because we have fake organization in Bulgaria also. That are something like yachts of the parties or something like this. But they're fake. We don't need them. We need the real people and then we'll fight. And when the normal men see us that we are real, he will come with us and will gather with us. This way, because such people that you said they are separating us. They are separating us and make us weak. And if a fake organization or a fake man that is saying I'm fighting against the migrants and I'm fighting against the rapes or something like this, but he's taking money and just saying to the people, oh, calm down. Now we don't have to do anything. You know such people. Such organization or something like that. They just have good lozungs, but they're gathering people and they're saying to them, oh, now is not the time to make it. administration, they calm them down, and this way they separate these people from the fight, because it is, we have to fight. This is the right rule. I don't mean to fight with arms or to beat anyone, but we fight. We have to fight on all the areas, in the court, in the street, in the media, in the public space, everywhere we must say the truth and to fight, because we will be under attack, of course. Now when they see us growing and trying to make this organization and unity, of course they will start attacking us. They will start attacking us, they will start trying to make intrigues between us, to separate us, because this is their, you know, the methods of these people, their bad people. They use these methods, these communist methods from our in our country. They did this, and everyone that is saying the truth, they said, oh, he's criminal, he's bad man, he's racist, he's such. I don't believe it.
What is your political party at all?
I don't have. I am not politician. I am.
No, but what do you?
I
probably elect.
I elected a man, voted for a man, but he was not so famous, because in Bulgaria there is no pluralism. There is no pluralism.
So you don't have a strong patriotic party?
Yes, the strong patriotic party is that I told you, United Patriots.
Mm-hmm.
And these United Patriots are not any patriots, they are fake patriots.
Yeah.
I will say with five words what happens in Bulgaria.
Yes,
fake.
Okay.
Fake. They're saying I'm patriot, but at the same time they traffic migrants.
Taken by government.
So you don't
Yes, of course.
So
of course.
If your elections, you don't really have to elect some party right now.
Yes. No one is no one is good in our politics. Everyone is one. There's no pluralism.
Okay.
The ex-communist party made all the parties, and the ex-communists. One day was before they was communist, and one day the agents of the security system in this said, from tomorrow you are patriot, from tomorrow you are the Turkish, you are leader of the Turkish party.
Like
and all of them.
Yeah,
everyone is one. It doesn't matter if this is called patriots. It's the only label there. They are not
patriots. We have a relatively new AFP,
yes.
Which we can. We presently elect because there's nothing,
yes,
because there's nothing else, but we still know that there is a danger to be disappointed.
Yes. AFD is the party in Germany that is patriot.
Only the one choice.
Yes.
Okay,
there's no
choice. I'm happy that we have that party.
Of course, and they have the possibilities now to reflect on the everything. Because they have the power, because if you don't have the power,
what is it, 12% in the parliament?
Yes, I know
and
that.
So they changed the...
13%, yes.
13,
yes.
So they changed
and
the situation in parliament a lot.
Yes, much...
Especially the speeches have changed a lot.
Yes, the speeches, yes.
Yeah.
Some ex-liberals start speaking about against the migrants. I have watched, who was the name? Kaksaka Shonia. Only did she, Merkel start speaking against the migrants, but in the same time he put migrants inside. It's crazy,
yeah.
But this is a situation, that's why they changed their mind.
The former...
At least in speeches, yes, only in speeches, yes, that's right.
The former Bavarian president now found for himself that possibly Islam does not belong to Germany.
Yes.
He just said it, but you must know that they have elections. I'm pretty sure that he will change his opinion after the election.
Yes,
sure.
I'm sure that he has never changed any opinion, but just why?
Just elect. Yeah.
Just why?
Right.
Because to get some more.
He had years and years to develop that kind of opinion, but now he found it in the very last minute.
It was the Minister of Interior, I think, was that said that, right? Кой беше това, дето каза, че ми
са...
Milk powder, if you want.
No, I use it
in sweetener, if you want.
I eat five of these. Speak, no problem. For now, we can make this common Skype and with Katerina, because they don't have Skype, we have common WhatsApp. Yeah. And I will add you also in the common WhatsApp. You have WhatsApp? WhatsApp IP.
Yes.
This I will add you in this common chat in WhatsApp, and I will make another in Skype.
In Skype. Yes.
So we will be contact. I think I will ask you to everything that you find in here in Germany, and all everything that you think and write and see in Germany to send us, so we can translate it in all the languages.
Okay. I'm not a good friend by WhatsApp.
Yes.
But
yes.
It is too open. It is an open platform.
Yes.
Everything looked into.
Yes.
And Skype is similar.
Yes.
But not so dangerous.
I mean, you are more secure in Skype.
Yes.
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 I think the best security is
Skype is Skype is a safe platform.
Yes, I understand.
And you can take pictures and texts by Skype, like WhatsApp, and it is
more secure.
Mostly, yes.
It's not because the services, the
yes.
security service thing is
watching
everything.
It's getting
better. Yeah. So I will do the both of it, so because some of the, for example, the Swedish are using only WhatsApp, and if they want to send something, they will send it in WhatsApp, so you can see, and after that I will send in Skype also, so you can still work in the Skype and answer there. So you have these two platforms for now, so we can be in communication. It must be. It is the most important thing, the communication and the coordination. So everything you do, every protest you do, photos and texts sent there, we translate
the videos.
Yes. Because, for example, Soros organization make a protest with 20 people, but the media spread it all around, and everyone thinks that everyone is protesting. In their favor, but it's not true. We will do the same. We will spread every, because the media is making censorship on us.
Yeah.
It's because this is the best way they do. Because in the beginning they start speaking against us, the media.
Yeah.
But they saw that there is the opposite effect, because they spoke about us, but the people are not stupid. And they see that we are right, and they just stopped speaking about us, like we are not existing. And this is the best tool for them.
It sounds very, very familiar for us.
Yes, yes, yes. They are the same. They have the same bosses. They are doing everywhere the same. They are organized. They are very organized. The migrants also are organized, but they are chiefs by in the mosques. They are organized. They make, for example, in Cologne, it's not something случайно. Как беше на английски?
Coincidental.
It's not incidental. This was organized, of course. Thousand men came from the train and start raping women. It's organized. They are organized. And we will do the same. We will be organized. And to this way, I think we must be strong and be there. Because stick by stick, they will cut one around. If if they finish with you here, the fight is finished, for they win it. But if they touch you, we will all stand against them, and we can, the fight will continue, because we will not leave you alone, never. And the same for everyone. Everyone for one, and one for everyone. I think this is the best way to do now, because the brave men are not so much like us to stand and fight against this. We must show the people that we are strong, and the people to not to be afraid to stand and say their opinion, because now they are afraid to say their opinion, because everyone will attack them. But if they know that there is something strong to protect them and to stand again, behind them and stand with them and protect them, they will come and say their opinion. And this is the most important, because now they are lying that the Germans are okay with the refugees. But it's not true, because it's not true. The media is saying the Germans are okay with the migrants, but it's not true. But we cannot say the opposite.
Nobody asked the Germans.
Yes.
Yeah? And they forget to do the right decision when they go to elections.
Yes, of course.
Why ever? Because if I speak to the people in the pubs and anywhere else, more and more people are very unpleasant.
Yes, exactly. But they are afraid. They must know that there is something strong that will protect them if someone is attacking them. Because they think that, they think about you, and for me, they are making suicide. I'm not going to suicide like that.
Yeah, that's true.
But yeah. If we are strong, they know that we will protect them, and they will stand and go in the street and say their opinion. And this will be our
move. After the revolution, everybody was revolution.
Yes.
And the work is done.
Because after the Soviet army came in Bulgaria, everyone became active fighter. Stand and say, I was in the forest and I was fighting.
When I came to East Berlin in the early 90s, and I met the Christian Democratic Party there, and all of the party members have been in the party during communistic time already.
Yeah.
They are all how you call it? Active fighters? Yeah.
Active fighters,
Everybody called himself something like a fighter against the system.
Yes, because there's no risk for them anymore.
You're sure?
Yes, because before that, no one is going to the forest to fight, but after there is no problem and no risk for them, they start, I was fighting. I was in the forest because they want to become politicians.
But as a matter of fact, I must admit, now in our present movement, there are lots of former East Germans very active.
Yes, I know.
Yeah,
in Eastern Germany, Eastern Germans are the men that are brave enough to stand and to say their opinion. Many people in Western Germany also has the same opinion, but they are afraid. They don't want to make problems with the job. They don't want to have problems in the society. They don't want anyone to say that it's a racist. In Eastern New Germany, I see that many people don't care about anyone will say.
There is a little bit laziness.
Yes.
In Western.
Yes, exactly. Because they are calm on their position in their job, and they have good wife. Everything is organized for them, and they won't want to break it.
Football, beer, already okay.
Yes. Only when they personally attack, then they start saying anything. But we cannot wait everyone to be personally attacked. Okay, we must be fighting before.
Maybe we will have it very soon.
Yes.
More and more things are happening on the streets.
Yes, exactly. And
therefore, it's very, very important that we now have political party in the parliament, which is representing.
Yes, and they make the government changing the politics. And this is, I think, and also, if you can write me very commonly your main principles that you insist most, because with all the organization we do that. Mm-hmm. Everyone, because when we go on the write it in another sheet of paper, because the sheet of paper will leave for you. and I need to take it.
Ah, so I should immediately write it.
Yes.
So, just repeat it. The main.
The main principles. For our activities and organization, because all the organizations do that. When we meet in Prague, before after 1 month, everyone will say the five principles, and we will discuss with everyone, and to get the middle of it, and everyone in favor of it. But actually, up to now, with all the organizations I meet, the principles are nearly the same.
No, we don't do it. We make it at our board from our small organization.
Yes.
Yeah. We send it then immediately.
Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Yeah,
we do belong to the board, but we are not alone.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
And if we formulate our principles, it's a good idea anyway. Let us.
But I'm sure they will be the same as ours, because my principle, my organization principle was first protecting the border, protecting the citizen with real actions, protecting the citizen with legal means, and publicity, and...
Aber das ist ja, Ralf, das ist so eine grundsätzliche Angelegenheit, die stimmt so kurz auf, ne? Meinst du nicht auch?
Ja,
we send it to
Yes.
We formulate it today. Send it. We have
in
a
Skype.
We have a Skype group on our organization.
Quickly
ask the others for any other idea, and then I'll send it to you.
Yes. Okay, because I'm sure they will be in the same like ours. Because all the organizations that I have met up to now, they are nearly the same.
But
with other words,
as you already said, it's better to think with five or six brains than with one or two.
Yes, exactly. But of course, no of our organization is totalitarian or something like this. It's a democratic organization.
Yeah.
No one is saying this will be end point. Mm-hmm. Of course, we are democratic people. We respect the opinion of every of our members, and we want to get the best middle.
I think
middle
I said it in the late evening.
Yes.
Yes.
We are getting the short way.
Not really a problem.
Not at all. I'm going now in Prague. I will have this night. Maybe I will go late, and I will sleep. And tomorrow I will meet the organization.
You expect whatever half a dozen short slogans, nothing else, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
The most common.
The
yes,
yeah.
the
yeah.
most common, the
yeah.
most common.
Yes,
mm-hmm. yes,
mm-hmm. yes.
The most common.
I agree with you.
And
if you write a few pages, it's not really helpful. Just put it together in a few words.
When we have the main principles, from these principles we will have not 2 pages but 20 pages, you know, because if we do every article by the principle, we can make it longer, of course. But the main principle is the main principle, you know. I am very happy.
Okay, she is separately.
They're saying that they want to.
He must go to Prague.
Well, he's, you know.
I'm not.
Geht noch heute noch auf die Autobahn, ne?
Yeah. Oh no problem. I want to. I feel good here with you, because I feel you that you are real, and I.
He's the boss.
Yeah.
He's the boss, yeah.
You know, when you see the faces of the people, you understand many things.
Yes.
And I know that you are in our cause, and you're real, because you know the face doesn't lie. Maybe the tongue is lying, but the face doesn't lie. And I see that you're smiling and you're happy, and this make me believe. And I'm sure that I'm happy with you here.
Yeah, we're also happy that you met us, and I think it's a good idea to
yes.
organize that kind of
yes.
that kind of collaboration.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, friends, I will do the following. I will add you in the group of WhatsApp, and I will make a group in Skype. And I will add you everyone in the Skype group, and I will add you as numbers, because your number is this that you wrote me in
the telephone number.
In the visit card.
Yes.
Yes. This is your number. I will add you, and you. I don't have the number of Martin.
Mario,
but you add it after, because everyone will be able to add everyone.
Yes, that's right.
So we'll be in contact. And then tomorrow, maybe when I'm in Prague, I will try to make a video conversation between when I'm with the leaders of the organization, so you can see them, we can speak together. Conversation, video conversation.
Skype is useful.
Yes, yes, Skype. I will do it in Skype. So maybe tomorrow morning I will write you what time to arrange the time, because it must be suited for you also. So we will agree for the time. So we make a common video.
Hello.
Yeah, of course. I know. When I was here, I were organization. But when I go in 11 p.m., I start working up to 2 a.m.
Unfortunately, we still have what we do here does not pay our salaries.
Yes, yes, yes. But also, if I don't have the business, if I don't have the money, I couldn't come here. I couldn't make anything. Because, you know, if you cannot breed your children, you cannot do anything. Yeah? That's why the business is very, very important for everyone. Because we are not sponsored by Soros or something like this. We're sponsored by us. And we're spending our money for this.
When we finish here, we can talk about business.
Yeah.
About yours and mine.
Yes.
Ideas.
Yes, of course. Yes, of course, it's good. Of course, if we make a good cooperation in the business, it will be also good for the organization, because it's, you know, business is friendship. When you have a good partner.
Business is friendship, or not always.
Yes.
Not always.
Not always, but a good partnership is a friendship.
If it's good, yeah.
Yes, if it's good. If it's bad, it's you disappoint this man and say, fucking scammer or cheater, and it's not a good man. The business is also, if you are correct in the business, you are correct with everything, you know.
Okay. Did you say that probably tomorrow we have a video?
Yes, video conversation with the
conversation. A time, rough?
Maybe this time of the time of the day, maybe 6 p.m. something like this.
I'm on journey tomorrow.
Yes.
I have to visit my mother.
Yeah.
In
send her greetings from us, from Bulgaria.
Okay.
And say her that we will with.
Then she says again.
Protecting
again is Bulgarians again.
Okay.
Just joking.
Yes, I know. We were together in the two wars. We fight it together in the two wars, and we lost them, but we were very brave, and you and us, and you know, the First World War, Bulgaria beat it Serbia, beat it Romania, and stopped the Britain in Greece for 4 years. Check for the first the Great War, the First World War. Bulgaria was fighting on the
within the Austrian Empire.
Yes, Austria and Austria, Germany,
yeah,
Bulgaria,
yeah,
and
sure.
Turkey was the allies against all the world.
Yeah,
and who was very brave to fight them all the time. They we didn't lost any battle in the field. We didn't lost. We lost like you in the country in the money. Because the people didn't have the money, no food, and we beat it the British in Greece, we beat it the French in Greece, we beat it Serbia, we beat it Romania, and we conquered all of that in the First World War. And and the Germany also doesn't have a lost fight in the field.
when the war finished, the German troops was in France, not the French troops in Germany. The Germany put the Russian empire away from the of the war. We didn't lose any battle in the first war, but we lost because of some people was robbed the gold inside.
The German just finished the war, the first world war, because there was a 13-point plan from the other side, and the Germans liked this idea to make peace immediately.
Yes,
they underestimated the situation.
Yes, yes.
Then later, the other side thought it would be better that the Germans would pay.
Yes,
the
yes, exactly. They were us. Just a while, they're colonizing everything. They're trying to make us slaves. These countries that made that won the war, they make colonizing everything.
New world order means they are just only satisfied if they conquer the whole world.
Yes, they won't do that.
That means the new world.
I think that they would do that in Europe because they don't want national states. Because like in USA, what can make us together and strong if you don't feel German? Because the Germans can be united that they are Germans. Bulgarians are united that they are Bulgarians. If we don't have Germans in Germany and everything is mixed, what can make us together? Nothing. Nothing can make us gather us together. And that's why they want to make mixture in all Europe, because nothing can resist them. Nothing can oppose them. And everything will be only paid and fake.
That's exactly my opinion.
Exactly. I think so. And also I think there are one thing also, because they want to make this Trojan horse in Europe. Because you know the market, you businessman, you know the market, the quality market of the machines and big technology. Who is the best of this market? We don't have China in the quality market. We don't have India in the quality market. They increasing their quality, but they are not on the quality market. The quality markets are USA, Canada, Japan, and Western Europe in the name of Germany, Holland, Belgium, Denmark, Sweden, Norway, and that's all. Maybe England.
Oh, the Tiger States are improving. They developed a lot. Tiger States in Southeast Asia.
Yes, but I mean about the quality market, because they're making not such a good quality like the German. They're much cheaper, they're competitive, comfortable.
They had to develop it, but they made a lot of progress.
But why Mercedes is better than the USA, American cars and American cars? Because the German is making the Mercedes, because German is exact man. If you have a meeting at 5, the German will be 5 minutes before 5, and this the German is exact man, and everything is exact there. And if Afghani or Pakistani start making Mercedes will not be Mercedes anymore, and the American cars will be there. And I think this is another reason that they do that, because they make it for many reasons. They want to break you. Because Europe now is very big, strong. Maybe not military, but Europe now is very good in business. Everyone is preferring the European products and machines than the Americans. The American machines are not so good like the German and Dutch, Danish, and Swedish machines. They are much better than the American machines. And maybe they want not the Germans to do that, but the Afghanis to be in that. Pakistani, Afghani and others to make the Mercedes, and Mercedes will make defects then, because the Afghani is not like the German exact, because the German is exact. And maybe this is another reason that they won't do that. And also for the opposition, because if you don't have nationality, nothing can get
because
a
because we're finishing with
the...
We have 4 minutes on the camera.
Can
you just do as if you're saying goodbye
and then
we finish?
Continue. Just saying goodbye in front of the camera to Kevin.
I'm sorry, but...
And then,
okay,
friends,
thank you.
Just for the...
Thank you very much.
Thank
for
you, friends.
Us. We keep in contact.
Yeah, keep in contact.
Okay.
Let's continue.